Hello everyone, how many of you like traveling? Okay, you must be thinking why I am asking this question. Look at the screen carefully there, what you are saying? Yes, this is a globe. What is a globe? A globe is the replica of our beautiful blue planet, that is Earth. And we live in a country, that is India. Now, you must be thinking why I am showing this. Okay, today I will take you to a short virtual tour to explore about the coal and petroleum of our country. I am using Google Earth. Okay, here you can see Google Earth. You can also download in your mobile, or you must be having, and you can also do the same there. So, before proceeding further to the topic coal and petroleum, first, let us see what are the different states of our country. Okay, so let us explore the states first. Yes, you see there how beautifully it shows. That is the advantage of technology that we are having nowadays, right in front of our eyes, we can see many things happening in the virtual world. So here you see, these are the different states. There are 28 states now and 8 UTs in our country. So some, you can name it, Jammu and Kashmir, Ladakh, Punjab, Haryana, Rajasthan, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, this is where we are, Jharkhand, West Bengal, okay, then this northeast you can see here, I'm zooming it little bit, so Meghalaya, Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Manipur, Tripura, Mizoram, and coming to this side, we have Odisha, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, in Maharashtra, newly founded state Telangana, Karnataka, Goa, Andhra Pradesh, and you all know very well. So let us see, Kerala and Tamil Nadu. So these are the different states and capital you should know. If you don't know, you explore it. It is the right time to learn many things. Okay, so let us go back to our topic. It is coal and petroleum. In first we will find coal mines. Coal mines in India. Yes, coal mines in India. Here you see states like Madhya Pradesh, Bihar, Jharkhand, West Bengal, when Odisha and even Maharashtra, they have the different coal mines here. When here you are having one. Okay. If you want to know about them, you just have to click it. See here, see. Northeastern Coalfields Coal India Limited. Where it is? It is in Tinsukia, Assam. This one coal mine. Here you see many. And here also you can see Sasan coal mines. You want to know this? Where, which place it is? It is in Madhya Pradesh, Pondi Nagar. And here you can see another one. These are the different coal mining. This is in Jharkhand, Bharat Coking Coal Limited. And here also you see here. Yes. This is Vande Wada Coal Mine Limited. Here it is in Maharashtra. This purple, this person must be related to that. This is here also in southern state. Also we have Coal India Limited. Yes, Coal India Limited, that is in Karnataka. So these are the many coal mines that you can point. Here also you can see one more question. Buddha open chest four minds. Here it is. And this is Siddharth four minds. It is in Chhattisgarh. You know, these all are very famous for their coal. And one more name it is coming to me, that is Dhanbad. Dhanbad is now it is in Jharkhand. It is also famous for coal mining. So these are the different places and that is where are the states where you get what coal mines. Bihar, Jharkhand, okay, Odisha, even West Bengal, they are having the coal mines. Now let us see about the oil refineries in India. Oil refineries in India. So let us see there. Yes. Here you see. And this is the main panel, or this side also there is a panel there. I am showing this only to you. I will zoom it. Now, yes. So let us see what are, where are the different oil refineries in our country. Yes, right, starting from the north. Yes, there is a Digboi, it's very famous. The Digboi refineries, see, Digboi refineries, you see, Assam. Here, this is very nearby to us. We must have noticed. Okay. Okay, here you see. Indian oil refineries, that is Barauni. Whenever you are going to Patna and all, it comes on the way. Begusarai, Bihar. Then, yes, in West Bengal, here. Which one it is? Indian Oil Corporation Limited, that is in Haldia. And it is coming to the north side. This one is in UP. One more is there, Mathura refineries. Mathura refineries in UP. Indian Oil Corporation Limited. Okay. Here in Gujarat, this Gandhar Oil Refinery India Limited, that is in Vadodara, Gujarat. And one famous you can see here in Maharashtra. Here is also Gandhar Oil Refineries India Limited. I don't know why they are showing this picture inappropriate. Oil refineries. Let me even try it. Oil, yes, this one. Gandhar Oil Refineries India Limited Oil Refinery, that is in Taloja Main Road in Maharashtra. These are the different places of oil refineries. Yeah. Okay. So you can also explore yourself. Other, there are many other important places where, from where you can get coal and petroleum. What are they actually? They are the natural resources. Natural resources of a country includes everything provided by the nature in which coal and petroleum is very much useful as they are the important source of energy. So students, today we'll end up with this only. You can also learn with the help of a Google Earth. Not only this, you can explore more topics. So for today this much. Thank you. We'll explore more in another lesson.